Here we have a brushless motor, 48 volt and 1500 watt. Here we have batteries, lithium iron phosphate batteries, 48 volt, 100 amperes. Here we have a controller which controls the current and give it to the motor. Here we have a throttle through which we control the speed of this bike. Here we have a switch on which the sign of battery is showing. Battery is full. Here we have a circuit breaker through which we can hold on and can control on any dangerous situation. Here we have all switches around here.
Ha!